golden heavy sniper? I haven't seen one of those in that game in a while.
Yeah, you've got two. A hot swap. I wonder. Honestly, probably better than reloading it, because that takes forever. The bot shooting noise.
Did you come out with a patch that lowers the volume of the bots in the that game?
Oh, peek again, loser. Where are you peeking from now?
God.
Oh, from inside there? Or you gotta, like, make yourself visible in order to shoot me.
Shooting at a real human being?
Well, just shot the bot randomly, so now the bot's chasing them, but not who I'm after.
Not who you're after, dude. Not who you're after.
Well, yeah.
Is he on the list, dude?
Thank you so much, invisible vents. Holy fuck. I vaulted on top of a building and I got stuck on an invisible vent.
Lovely. Sometimes in this encounter where I have like just no idea what the fuck is happening.
The advantage. I'm so annoyed. No, I'm annoyed that I got stuck on an invisible object. Dude was really struggling against the box, too.
Nighthawk needs a path.
Why'd you say Celestial Nighthawk needs a buff?
I'm not saying it needs to do like Falling Stars level damage, although it would be nice, but it should at least not be outdone by a Golden Gun using Star Eaters.
I think it should, actually. Ah, think about that. I think it should. Rewarding the player to hit 3 crits versus the 1 big crit. Not really a reward, though, because the hitbox for that thing is, like, stupid.
Massive.
Yeah.
Oh, is that Spider-Man? Is that Tom Holland Spider-Man?
Yeah, dude.
What the fuck? That's so cool.
He literally goes to the this encounter. It's so shit, dude. It's so shit. You clear out Bellkeepers and God. Wait, first of all, I don't even know how the fuck. Did I not throw a nade at that one? Like, what the fuck? Like, you clear out, and he goes to the side with 2 Bellkeepers up every single time. It's just so RNG-based. One of my least favorite encounters of all time. Just so shit. Like, nothing else about this garbage is hard. Not even hard, it's just stupid. You have to do like a whole nother garbage, man. This spins you every time.
That hit you.
It's TPing adds, nice. Love to see it. Been an issue since before Beyond Light. Let's go. There's some green.
Away I go!
This guy TP's so all the way across.
I was shooting at somebody and I ran out of ammo and then I just escaped on a pig.
So there are pigs as vehicles now in that game? Fortnite sounds amazing.
Pigs and wolves.
I'm missing out.
You are, man. Instead of hitting your head against the wall, join up here, man. Ride around on the wolf.
I'm really hitting my head against the wall, it's just like... a lot of bugs in this encounter. It's not fun. There's a lot of stuff out of your control.
Oh, the person chased me. What? And then he what? What the fuck is going on here, man?
I don't think you need to take a shit, actually. Can't believe I missed. Let my PvP godfathers down. Alright, snipers need to chill the fuck out. Thanks. Nice. Just like two snipers up there randomly. Why? Me, dude. I'm just so unlucky. First of all, I swear to God, I killed that guy. All because that motherfucker blew up. Like, this gun makes this shit so free that you die by the dumbest thing. Oh, he made, yeah, that guy's jetpack is right next to it. I love it. Like, I swear to God, I killed that guy on the left, and one of them just respawned. I'll have to look back at that. The cup dog. Lovely thing of them all, the wrench driver.
Yeah, sure. Freaking, we'll just make your freaking Discord name Lorentz user.
I might.
Oh, you freaking do, man.
Might have to. Never thought of me using Squiddy's least favorite weapon. What is this guy doing? What are they shooting at?
Yeah, sorry, I joined your fire team.
Oh.
I thought I'd help out like with your solo practice.
Thanks, dude.
Wow, another.
It's more of what I'm gonna be using on my actual attempts, and I've come to the conclusion Lorenzo is 100% gonna be used. So good for ad clear. It makes me solar wells. Caiatl. Sometimes, man. The counter just so long for no reason. Like, whoever was play- I mean, as if they playtest their stuff. Whoever was playtesting this, like... Come on. There's no way you didn't say anything.
They're actually not allowed to say anything.
Did it again though. Like, I killed all four of the guys off the bat. And then she goes to the side where I haven't killed the three guys yet. There has to be. Maybe I'm just getting out build crafted on. Maybe that's it.
Yeah, Caiatl's just build crafting.
She's just build crafting on me better, yeah. You know what build crafting in Destiny 2 means, right, Squiddy? Put on one exotic piece of armor and there you go, there's your build craft.
Yeah, but I can't build.
On Fortnite? Sad. No. Oh, is that funny perk? Oh. Alright, no damage. Cool. No, axes and then cool. Yo, York, I'm streaming.
Okay.
You're not streaming.
I mean recording. Recording, that's what I meant, that's what I meant.
I just checked Twitch. Why do you feel the need to lie?
Jeez, dude, you gonna get sit down? Give me a stern talk here, Squiddy, or something?
Yes.
Oh, alright.
Lying is not good. It hurts people's feelings.
Yeah, that's true.
It pushes people away.
Okay. Maybe you should be the psych major, not Zeke. Zeke's gonna be like, bleep, bleep, blah, the fuck up.
That kid's gonna be a psychologist.
He wants to do. I'm not sure if he wants to be a psychologist, but he wants to do something in psychology.
It scares clients away.
Probably. Wow. Who's there? Who goes there? I really hate how that turned your camera. Oh, they got stuck him. It's Edge. Uh-oh. We're just gonna spray until I can reload so I can heal. This encounter would be so much more fun if I had a little bit less things that were completely out of your control. Like you TPing and instantly getting booped off the map.
Nah, you just gotta play in, your TPs better.
You might be right. Sun and axes. I love this gun. Sweetie, did I tell you I love this gun?
No, you haven't yet.
No, I haven't. I love Lorentz Driver.
Okay.
You don't even know,
though.
If you
say that again, though, I'm gonna leave the call.
Okay. I love Sweet Business.
Okay.
I love Gjallarhorn.
I do love me a Gjallarhorn weapon.
I just got somebody killed by an NPC.
You did?
Yeah, I ran in front of an NPC and they shot him. They killed me, but the NPC.
Ah, you died by an NPC.
No, I didn't die by an NPC.
Which means you're an NPC.
No.
No. No, please.
Stop it.
No, I don't want to do that. Nice. How many tassels we got? Only one. We're going in cold turkey. Please don't blow up. Oh my god, thank god. Oh, they're all dead. This is nice. Come in here. Yes.
No.
GG's.
ESL, CSGO, GG.
Ah! New purpose. Let's see what we got. Breathe. This is the go-to. Breathe. Not even lying. Not even lying, Jorg. Lorentz Driver. Trust me, you would love this. Trust me, nah, he would love this weapon as well. Trust me. As he is a D1 vet, all right. He would love this weapon. It's the most satisfying weapon they've ever made, ever. It's a linear fusion rifle.
He doesn't know what that is.
Did it shoot?
I'll show you. I'll record in Discord for you. It's so nice. So nice. Yeah. Fuck it. All you need is this and this. It's so free. I'm gonna be doing myself walls with that shit.